But, you know, he's been, he was fourth in Western Riding at the Congress. He was fifth in the trail. No, in the junior pleasure. I think he was tenth, one of them. Something like that. So he's been in the top 10 in three events, you know, that he's been in. And in his Western Ride, okay, he's fourth. A certain Dino, vital signs are good, and Harley D. Zip for the first three horses. I don't know if you're familiar with
him. Yeah.
Harley D. Zip hasn't been beaten in 40 years. And the other two are right beside him every time. And so I said, well, I'm not confident your name's even mentioned with him. It's been pretty good.
Yeah. You know. Yeah.
Good class. 10-11.